बहुत बढ़िया बहुत बढ़िया. और बैक टू बैक हर साल एक कुछ अच्छा काम आ रहा है जिसकी लोग तारीफ कर रहे हैं, लोगों को अच्छा लग रहा है. एज एन एक्टर आपको एक्सेप्ट कर रही है इंडस्ट्री और दुनिया, तो बहुत मजेदार है. और अलग अलग किस्म के किरदार करने का मौका मिल रहा है और आप सबका प्यार है, बस मज़ा है. ठीक है, थैंक यू.
एक्साइटेड है, नर्वस है, पर कॉन्फिडेंट भी है क्योंकि कल मैंने फिल्म देखी है और बहुत ही अनएक्सपेक्टेड था. जो स्क्रिप्ट पढ़ी थी उसे काफ़ी, आई मीन उससे अच्छी जब फिल्म निकल आती है तो बहुत खुशी होती है. और वो अक्षत हैज मैनेज टू अचीव दैट, सो वेरी प्राउड ऑफ द फिल्म एंड जस्ट हैप्पी दैट ऑडियंस आर गोइंग टू गेट टू सी इट इन थिएटर. I don't know about that. मेरी बहुत एक सटल परफॉर्मेंस है. आई वुड से इट्स लाइक अ वेरी क्वाइट परफॉर्मेंस. इसमें आई मीन द परफॉर्मेंस दैट सैफ हैज गिवन इज प्रोबब्ली अ करियर डिफाइनिंग परफॉर्मेंस. एंड एवरीवन, दीपक, विजय, सब की परफॉर्मेंसेज आर एट अ डिफरेंट लेवल एंड आई थिंक जस्ट ऑडियंस आर गोइंग टू रियली रियली एंजॉय दिस. थैंक यू.
बहुत ही अलग ट्रेलर था. इट्स वेरी एक्साइटिंग और आई रियली लाइक द ह्यूमर. अक्षत ने पहले तरीके की थी. आई लाइक हिज द वे ही राइट्स हिज डायलॉग्स एंड हिज स्टोरीज आर आल्सो वैकी एंड इट्स ग्रेट टू सी भाई डूइंग समथिंग लाइक दिस. तो हम बहुत एक्साइटेड हैं फिल्म को लेकर. आई
एम वेरी वेरी एक्साइटेड. आई लव द प्रोमो. आई एम लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू सीइंग द फिल्म. बहुत ही इंटरेस्टिंग लगती है, बहुत ही अलग किस्म की फिल्म लगती है एंड आई थिंक इट्स गॉट अ बंच ऑफ वेरी टैलेंटेड एक्टर्स.
देखिए, इंटेंट तो यही है कि हम बनाना चाहते हैं क्योंकि लोगों को भी पसंद आई थी, हमें खुद इतना मज़ा आया था उस फिल्म को बनाने में. लेकिन डेट्स और कब शुरू होगी वो उस बात पे भी क्लैरिटी है नहीं. आई थिंक कौन आ रहे हैं आप उन्हीं से पूछ लीजिए. मुझे आई डोंट इवन नो. फॉर द लॉन्गेस्ट टाइम आई कुडंट प्रोनाउंस इट. आई डिडंट नो व्हाट इट मीन. आई स्टिल डोंट नो व्हाट इट मीन.
आई थिंक कालाकंडी मे बी लाइक बैड थिंग्स दैट पीपल डू.
मेबी आई मीन या कांडी इज लाइक अ थिंग. हां, ओनली द न्यू स्लैंग. बट व्हाट आई वांट टू
लुक एट
It looks like a mad film, right? It looks like a mad film, and that's what the poster is. I really love the poster. I think it's really cool.
I love the rubber bands in there.
How are you looking forward to 2018 actually? A new member has come actually.
That's how we put rubber bands for her right now.
I know. That's how we dress in Naya. I'm going to borrow those rubber bands. 2017 has been very special for us for so many reasons. Most important being in Naya. So we look forward to her growing up fast and spending more time with us, becoming more interactive, responsive. So 2018 will be fantastic. Thank you.
Both actually, I think they're both lovely films. One is great scale, one is a great social film, and I would want to watch both of them.
You have to watch both. Thank you so much. Thank you.
I don't know. I'm seeing it today. today, and I'm actually really excited because the trailers have been really good, the songs are really good, and it looks like insane. So yeah. Yeah, so I just finished Leena Yadav's Rajma Chawal, and now I'm going back to Hyderabad because I have a South release as well, and now I'm here for this.
So, we were talking about Kaalakandi. What does come in your mind actually?
So I was there when we shot this song, and I died because this is nuts. It's a really crazy film, and it's funny, and you can relate to it. Thank you guys.
Thank you for the visuals.
I'm expecting a very, very different film, as we all know that it's looking very exciting, very edgy, and you know, these are the kind of films that we get to see very, very few of them, and I'm sure it's going to be fantastic. Sorry? Where is? Oh, that. I think they're both fantastic, yeah. Like, I've always been an Akshay fan for the longest time. But right now, I think Ranveer is one of the finest actors that we have in the country. So, I'm a Rajput, so I think I'll go and watch Padmavati.
So, what I have to say about, he's a very fine actor. Like, you need always try something very unusual.
Yes.
Kind of thing, like,
that's what I love about Saif.
And
yes, I think Saif, right from the beginning of his career, even when he did Dil Chahta Hai, and then he did Ek Haseena Thi, he's always experimented. And I think he is one of the actors who are very responsible for changing the Indian cinema. So I always look forward to Saif's films. And I think the poster is fantastic. I mean, very few, I think, mainstream actors, heroes would have the guts to do something like this. And I think he's just living up to his reputation, and I'm sure he's done a fantastic
job. What Kaalakandi that comes in your mind when you're talking about Kaalakandi?
I don't know. That's what I'm going inside to figure out what it is, because it's just, I just know that I'm here to watch a very interesting film. And of course, the director is a very talented director, so I'm sure it'll be great. Thank you. I'm not wearing anything special, it's very casual.
Well, very exciting. I mean, ये छोटी picture है, बहुत अच्छी picture है. You know, I'm very proud that we did it. अक्षत ने बहुत अच्छी film बनाई, सब actors ने बहुत अच्छा काम किया है. लेकिन जिन लोगों ने देखी है, उन्होंने message किया और बहुत अच्छे messages आए, तो मुझे उम्मीद है कि लोगों को अच्छी लगेगी. So I don't know, I think the idea is, you know, to try and do different things. I'm lucky that I got offered some nice scripts with some good directors. So this is a film I'm very proud of. I think if you can mix it up, it's a nice thing. Okay. What? Yes. Well, I don't know, I think some stories need long time to tell, some stories need a shorter time to tell. I just hope people like it. It was good fun working on it, yeah. Promotional deal? No, no. If I get offered one, I'll take it. Yes, I'm open. You'd have to pay me though, lots.
A toy deal was offered apparently.
It depends on which toy.
What does really come in your mind? Like, Kaalakandi is a very
Kaalakandi means like garbad, you know, like everything going wrong. That's what it means. God, that's a tricky question. I think I'm quite keen to see, if I was given a choice, Padmavati first.